1842. location is.
Yeah, I can do that. I was going to say, before I can line you up at the north end of Aurora, made its way, put out a 25, another 25 out there late. I will need to give you an EC1 for that, unfortunately, over.
All right, I'm ready to copy now. Don't give it to me. Straight at 18557.0.
All right, it'll be a 5A on your EC1. EC1 will be 80112. That's 80112. Today's date 10/16/19. Your location AK557.0 to the Q69 to Q15. Engine 300, copied by JC Gaylor, circle line 5A. Do not exceed the following speed: 25 miles per hour, 25 mph on the main. On the main track between milepost AK567.8 and the AK567.9 567.9. Yes on the signs. Over.
AC1 number 80112. 80112, days 8, 10, 16, 19, location AK557.0. On the Q69215, engine 300, JC Gaylor copying. Starting line 5A. Do not exceed final speed, 25 over 25 on the main track between AK567.8 and the AK567.9. Yes on the signs. Over.
That's correct, 1849-1849 MSM, over.
1849 MSM, we appreciate it.
No problem. FL said not to assume nothing, but with it being uphill there at Kilgore, just to be on the safe side, will y'all be better off if I run you on the main between the switches there, over?
Absolutely.
All right, we'll do that. I'll get you up that way. Remind me, Phyllis, when I give you the blocks, I try to do a good job on remembering it, but just remind me, Phyllis, after y'all meet 93 to go on, just remind me about that light at the south end of it.
All right, we'll do it.